this abbey once belonged to Mornstead's previous dominant religion, before Judge Cleric declared it the Hallowed Sentinel's new home and sanctified it. To take a mundane thing and transform it into something magnificent and holy is miraculous indeed. I may not be wise, but one thing I have learned is that you never really know what